You know what I'm doing, right?
Oh, yeah. Anyway, welcome back, guys.
Have it your way. Don't have to put the camera so close.
That's a good boy.
Did you set it in right?
Oh, yeah, you did.
Perfect.
Just get away from the thing. The iPod.
That's good. And we're filming in our new gaming room, which used to be our closet, but then we turned into an alter ego gaming room. And why am I in the desert? I have no idea. Let's just get out.
Man, it took a ton of cleaning to do.
It took a lot of work.
And cleaning.
Especially for me. I'm just the only one doing the work. Well, you were just relaxing.
Huh?
It's spring. I love spring. It's one of my favorite seasons. Second favorite season of the year. And the coconut. Got any healing items? Oh, yes, I have 43 hyper potions.
It's like I need to put this off or make sure I need to take this off.
Yeah, we have a computerized chart to tell us what we should do each day. And we do one thing every day.
And you my special temporary machine.
And you get the rest.
Looks like you have two things on the ship. I'll be right to you. Well, why do you keep doing this? Oh, I know.
Anyway, let's keep going. Sweet. Anyway, let's battle the trainers here on lap 5.
I'll organize our game.
And we'll hang it out in the DS area of our gaming.
Because you'll see it in person once we have the desert flipping the title games. Right beside his Pokemon card. Right next beside his Pokemon card area. Surrounded by his Pokemon dolls and Pokemon accessories and other items.
They're not dolls, they're collectibles.
Sorry. And surrounded by all of his best cards. Like, you have a Pokemon Lights and Chandler Lights and Magnolia Lights. And a box of cards with the galley on the front.
More than this, I saw you got.
Let's show me.
Okay.
I got it. Okay. What the galley
is. Isn't that the galley beautiful?
It's perfect.
Okay, donkey! Let's get on with Pokemon White. Let's get on with the actual thing that we're supposed to do. Assurance, and that thing is done. That thing is good as done. Yay! Whoa, that's a lot of experience. That's almost as much as Zeb Strip does.
Alright.
Tasha 2. The gym leader, Zeb Stricka.
Oh. The Pokemon Recovery Master Challenge. That's what they said on the commercial.
Right when we got these games, Pokemon Black and White, it was so convenient. Right when they scanned it, the Pokemon Black and White commercial came on all the TVs at Target. It was so cool. Let's check out my Pokemon. Let's go training with Tranquil. Who needs the most? She needs the most
room.
Yeah,
we have so many areas in there. It's a very small room, just. It's a nice, usually a little bit of a
pretty cool.
Maybe you really need a big room, a Pokemon room. We got a Lego room. We got the Lego models.
Go Maka!
Lego City Heroes!
The Lego Heroes.
I wish they could see it.
They look so cool. Maybe in the next video, we can show the crew, we can show our fans a video of what our new gaming room looks like. Right?
No, we got the room here complete.
Yeah, it's complete.
Well,
finish it off with Quick Attack! Alright, let's switch off to Frillish. Which Lyra gave me from her Pokemon Black. Thanks, Lyra. It's a Darumaka! Phew, she's Water Pulse! Put a lot of stuff on his schedule. It's actually quite smart if you just like hold it like it would be combined. So are we gonna do all of this today?
No, that's a good idea.
No, we should not do all today.
Besides,
how about we do half of it today?
How about we do half of it today?
No, thank you. Frillish is almost level 23. I'm happy.
I can. It'd be such a convenience if I had another typewriter from school.
Okay, this is not a convenience, so I'm setting up Frillish. No convenient at all.
I mean, I'm not a little funny. Just like to. Just like everybody else in the team.
All my Pokemon are around the same level, and I am extremely underleveled at this time of the game.
Besides, do you ever get facts about what Moose is Pokemon?
Not much, actually. And show them how to play the game.
Quit
messing around with the Beyblades. And besides, Jamios is my local. Shang-Chun! Bye! First year, not gonna do much. There's an advantage on. Oh man, you cracked my tool! Level 23! But Frillish evolves at such a high level. Level 40. Which, by my point of the game, I'm like halfway through. Oh god, no, don't die, do not die. Dang. Yeah. Let's see. Let's send out Thor. Thor!
Coffee first.
Hey, Coffee.
I'm gonna take out our Pokemon cards.
I think this is where we're gonna end it off right now.
By battling as many trainers as we can. Oh yeah, he gives you an
electric guitar for the fashion taste.
Do we have any trainers here?
Not every trainer, but there's still some left. And I'm gonna be continuing doing that in the next episode of Pokemon White. See you guys then.